时候医师哈，因为现在是冠状病毒的时候哈，那大部分很多时间都在家里，然后就一直在想说，要煮什么给大家吃呢？所以呢，今天又想到说，尤其早餐的时候，就是用牛奶、全脂牛奶，还有炼乳，还有姜。然后做出来一道点心，那因为现在我们知道我们身体需要一些免疫系统，那姜本身呢，它又可以让我们温经散痰存在我们的体内，所以现在因为美国气候是有点早晚比较凉了一点，所以我们来做了一个很好吃的姜撞奶。简单，我们用的是牛奶还有炼乳，如果没有炼乳的话就是用砂糖就可以了，甜的哈，如果不想吃那么甜也 OK。然后姜，好，姜记得把它给削皮哈。那压出来，或者是你要把它包起来。Two way, OK. 都 make the juice, 金酒 juice. Okay, 75, OK.Okay, the ginger juice. Okay, stir a little bit because under have little bit of 淀粉, 淀粉 okay.
淀粉. Okay.
Okay. And after we're gonna put all the milk.煮开，不要煮太烫，差不多现在是差不多80度、哦、然后记得把这个姜，因为它本身会沉淀、哦、所以先把姜给它稍微不要让它沉淀在下面，因为它本身会有沉淀的物质，然后再把这个放进去。Okay, about 10 minutes.So we can just try the spoon. So the thing is ready to go. 十分钟，差不多放了十分钟以后，你就可以吃了，因为已经解冻了。你看，像豆腐哈，非常嫩。
So my mom made this milk thing. What is it?
Ginger milk
pudding.
Yes.
To help cure the coronavirus. It doesn't cure the virus, but it definitely helps your energy and vitality.
And
immune system.
Yeah, because ginger warms up the body.
So ginger warms your body. And I'm gonna pretend to eat it because I don't want to eat this right now, but this is very warm and it looks like it'll be good for you.
And pudding.
Pudding.And it's made with these three simple ingredients. Ta-da! Good job, Mom. Is that okay?